Yo guys, and I'm just showing you how to get bandicam for version 3. So yeah guys, this is free, and so yeah, let's get started. So what you want to do first is you want to go to your web browser, and once you go to your web browser, what you want to do is you want to just open any window, and then you just want to go to www.extratorrent.com, and no, in fact, just go to Google. Yeah, just go to Google, because that doesn't work. So what you want to do is you want to just put in, you want to put in KickAss Torrents, and then search that. Once it's searched, what you want to do is you want to click the first one that comes up. So as you can see, KickAss Torrents cat.ph. Yeah, so click on that. I'll pause it guys till it comes on, so hold on. Right, so now guys, it's on, and so now what I'm gonna do is you wanna put in search, whatever, you wanna put in bandicam. And once you put in that in, just search it. It's the same guys, I'll pause it again until it loads. Right, so now guys, it's loaded up. You just want to click the first one, bandicam v1.8.5.303 brush key mark maker. So what you want to do, you just want to click on it. Right, so now guys, once you clicked on it, you should just say all this, like key marker and all that, and if you just press on that, there'll be a file inside. So now what you want to do, I'll pause it guys until I sort this thing out, wherever it is. Oh yeah guys, if this comes up, just press X, if you don't really need that, and you just want to press download torrent. And then it should come down in the left bottom corner. Just wait for it to load. Just wait for it to load. I'm just going to pause it guys because it might work faster. Right, back in a second. Right, so guys, now it's done. Just click on it. Opening, it will say it's opening. And then just wait for the uTorrent to come up, or torrent or whatever. You do need this. And then, I've already got it, so it just takes that. I don't know why it's come up red, but yeah, because I've moved a file. So open containing folder guys. You want to do the setup comes with it, and yeah, so when you click into the keymaker, well, I've moved mine onto my desktop, so once you insert, what you want to do, you want to close it, you want to close your bandicam, or else this will not work, and just want to go on keymaker. As you see, mine doesn't work, so I go up to have a put my mine in a zip. So, Keymaker. See, look, guys, Keymaker.xex. I mean, exe. And, yeah. So, I'm just going to double click that, as you can see here, guys. You should have register application and all that. Email is address is too short. You just enter any email. Yeah, guys, and then once you enter your email, just register application. It can be any random email, as long as it's an email. Register application. And there you go, guys. This does work for 2013, as you can see, guys. I've uploaded this video on the exact day. And so there you go, guys. You've got your free bandicam, and you can record for as long as you want. And I'll show you now, guys, that I've got. It's not that one. It's this one. And you want to go to about, and if this comes up with your email address and serial number, guys, that means you've done it. So, hey guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment if this video has gave you the free. So the full version of Bandicam. If it hasn't worked, just tell me in the comment section and I'll try and help you with that, guys. So yeah, guys, subscribe, like, and comment, like I've already said, and so see you later, guys. Bye.